Medicare store is bringing you today's national holidays. February 24th is National Tortilla Chip Day. The first tortilla chip was made by Doritos in Disneyland in 1966. The flavor was toasted corn. Then it came with the second flavor, which was the taco flavor, in 1967. And the fan favorite, nacho cheese, was made in 1972. Follow us to learn more about national holidays.